Hey guys, Deck here at Deck Arcade. Welcome back to some Halo 2 Anniversary with Godzilla Beats. We're going to play this again, and let's see if we can beat this mission on the third try. Let's go. Hit the subscribe button. Enjoy. We've only watched this 4 times. I know it's the 3rd time that we're playing it, but it's somehow...
What is it? That stench. I've smelled it before.
Yeah, this is the 3rd time. But... okay. Where the fuck are you at? Fuck you. What'd you say to me? Kick your ass, little turtle. I didn't mean to call him a turtle, but you know, whatever. Did you break the glass?
What happened here?
Me and Van feeling about this.
You what happened here?
Close your jaws, or I shall bind them shut.
Close your jaws, or I will bind them shut.
Heretic!
I sound like...
hold your fire.
Who was first?
I wonder if the prophets would send to silence me.
I mean to jump over you.
An arbiter.
Who came first? Grunts came before,
he's using a holodrome. He must be close.
Claptrap, right?
Come out so we may kill you.
Get
yeah, the
line.
Answer is yes. But I think the first Borderlands... no, I don't know. First Borderlands was Xbox 360. But I think Halo was original Xbox.
Stand firm. The flood is coming.
Taking so long to kill these guys.
What have they done?
Heretic fools, what have they done?
Ooh. Are we on heroic, man? Oh, I'm dead. Still falling. Put this on her own. Okay. It just seems really easy. But I mean, we are amazing. Well, this game did start it. I don't know how to crouch. No. It wasn't working because I was clicking buttons.
Are you blind?
Trying to buy art from that person, but they're not answering a message. It's like, hurry up. I'm taking them forever. I try to buy art from them like 3 times. It's like, yeah, it's awesome that you're making art, but if you answer your thing, you can make more money. I just want you to draw my cartoon character in your style. That's it. And maybe Invader Zim with a kitty cat. But that's it. I will literally give you like $400 to make me like three pieces of art. Four pieces of art. Yeah, he's stupid. He committed suicide. I want to buy Biomutant, but I don't want to spend $60 for a game like Biomutant. Because it looks like it could possibly be another Outriders, but with furry animals instead. Which is already better than Outriders, but I don't know about $60. Anyone want to be a raccoon or a cat with a rocket launcher and a fucking katana? Man, these grunts are loud on this platform. Are you dead? Yeah. It's gonna be so bad if it wasn't the fact that we had to wait like this long ass time just to make it bad every time. Oh fuck! I flew across the fucking map. What was that? Okay, the door's open. At least I didn't fly across the map again. Ooh. There's a gun I like.
I didn't really not save you.
Are you shooting our partner? I guess I'll grab this meter. Nope, time to grab this one. Eventually these guys will come around. I saved you. He called you a sissy. Goddamn. Keep exploding. Bitch. I stole one too. He's still screaming. Of course. Why can this not do it? Why won't this game work? I don't understand. Because I was host of Gigabyte Internet. Did it twice. The first time we got farther, and now we can't get past this fucking screen. It wouldn't be so bad if we could just start from checkpoint, but we can't. Oh no! Did you look it up? I looked it up too. There's so many people complaining. Halo 2 the Oracle co-op crash. At the same cutscene where the heretic says blah blah blah, it has been crashing since December of 2018. Still crashing in May of 2019. Still crashing in August 2019. Still crashing in May of 2020. Still crashing in May of 2021. So this co-op bug has been around since 2018 and they haven't fixed it. It's 2021. It's almost 2022. It's half done. We're in fucking June. How can you let your game do that? Fuck. Are we just skipping Oracle and going to the next one? Oh, that sucks. For a bug to be in the game that long and them not fix it. Oh, that means that my achievements are going to be... That's the thing. We got done with it, though. We beat it. We were on the last fucking cutscene. The first time we played it.
Report!
Both engine cores have spun to zero. We're drifting. Archer pods are cold. I'll need to rekey the system.
Do it and find out where we are.
Sorry for the quick jump, Sergeant. You in one piece?
I'm good. Yeah. Chief?
We're fine.
Ma'am, there's an object coming into view now.
Cortana.
Oh my god,
what
it's...
What exactly am I looking at?
A net.
That is another Halo.
Say what?
So this is what my father found. I thought Halo was some sort of super weapon.
It is. If activated, this ring will cause destruction on a galactic scale.
I want all the information you've got on the first Halo. Schematic, topography, whatever. I don't care if I have the clearance or not.
Yes, ma'am.
Where's our target?
The enemy ship has stopped above the ring, ma'am. We're going to pass right over it.
Perfect. Given what we know about this ring, it's even more important that we capture the Prophet of Regret. Find out
why does it look like Earth on the inside of the ring?
Chief, take first platoon. Hard draw. Secure a landing zone. Sergeant, load up two flights of Pelicans and follow them in.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Why are you gonna bring birds to the fight? They can't fight. All they can do is sit around and eat pickles.
Understood.
Over the target.
Or deliver babies. I think it's the same bird.
Hang on to your helmet.
Looks great compared to the old one. What? They didn't play with that in the first one. Yeah. Probably Doom Guy.
Possibly make any more noise? I guess so.
I guess so. I want to be the arbiter. What? Why don't I have that control? Okay. For the sake. Oh, I saw what you're talking about. You're talking about those little $10 figures, right? That have the little, that picture of the new game.
Clear this LZ. The Pelicans are right behind us.
I only saw Master Chief. I didn't look at any of them. But they look cool. Like, that's a lot of detail for like being the cheap ones, and they're not that small. I have the real old Master Chief, dude. That from like I think Halo 4 came out. Yeah, dude. Nope, he's dead. One step away. What is this music?
Landing zone secure for the moment.
There we go. Starting our approach.
That's what I like.
Easier said than done.
Inbound fence. Grenade launcher?
Come
on. It feels all jittery.
Water's fine.
What? Oh, let me check my settings. Video.
Contact! Enemy! There!
I'm stuck. It wouldn't let me back out of the start screen. I don't have a rocket launcher now? That's stupid. Oh, it is.
Another phantom on approach.
Where are you at? Oh. Up there, yellow.
Killed another one.
What do you mean the HD version?
Tarkin arrives, Chief.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna take it off of fucking the anniversary version. Yeah, but I'm not gonna do that. I thought you meant like.
Here comes that ride.
Well, I do it to do it, but I thought you meant like you know, there's a way to make it from like 4K to 1080 or some shit, so it doesn't feel glitchy.
I feel
like this game
in.
Was a lot better when it launched in 2014.
I saw it too. It looked like a temple. If I were a megalomaniac, and I'm not, that's where I'd be.
Where are you at? Are we supposed to go in there? Who knows? Maybe I'll replay all the Halos again on PC.
Another contact!
Okay, I think they're on PC now. Hit by a tire. What the fuck? I'm just trying to fucking walk. Explosion. Let's go get killed by this tank. Oh, he's bringing us a tank. Crush me.
Oh,
Why is everyone dead? Get on. That's because it was moved. I meant like actually take a seat. Yeah, but that's because of you. Alright, well get in your ghost or whatever. Why'd you blow him up? Oh, ghosts. I'll take this one. Nope, never mind. He blew up the tank. One ghost killed the tank. With just one. Just two shots. Oh, and we restarted. There's a ghost right there, man. Like the broken one over there on the left. It's not blown up yet. There you go. You go ahead and go forward, I guess. I'll try to blow up the tanks right now. Killed himself. What? Oh, they got fancies over here. Fuck, dude. That guy came out of nowhere. Am I dead? The tank's already almost destroyed. Why are they giving me a fucking dysfunctional tank? Okay. Sudoku, dude. How are you here? I thought you were driving your thing. Can't wait till we get to Halo 3. And ODST's gonna be quick, I think. I think that's one of the shortest Halo games. Another one. Oh, no. God, it's attacking my tank! They're attacking my tank!
Out of the middle. Let's get in there.
Other enemy. Ah!
No one is stopping.
You said they were coming out of the middle. Oh, I wasn't in them. Oh god, I didn't know they'd be up here. They appeared out of nowhere. Except this SMG.
Oh, You always bring me to such nice places.
I can't do anything. My fucking guns don't work. Stupid SMG. Fucking useless. This gun. What kind of gun is this? This gun is basically useless. In a world.
Good. Still no word about In Amber Clad on the Covenant battle map. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise. Watch yourself. Honor guard.
Alive or dead? Cool. Let's fight these honor guards. They're using swords, but they're not dropping them.
Yeah. Wait, go back. That's what I thought he said. The Prophet of Regret is planning to activate Halo.
Are you sure?
I shall light this holy ring, release its cleansing flame, and burn a path into the divine beyond.
Pretty much.
Commander, we've got a problem.
So I hear. But from what I understand, the Prophet will need an object.
Thank God these aliens speak English.
To activate the ring. I've located a library similar to the one you found on the first Halo. If the rings work the same way, the index should be inside.
I'll bet the Covenant are thinking the exact same thing.
Then we better beat them to it, Sergeant. Extract your men and meet me at the library.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll secure the index, Chief. You take out the Prophet. He's given us all the...
Did you skip it? Oh. This game doesn't feel like it's complete.
Built these new structures around the old to protect them, honor them. Pure speculation, mind you. I need to make a thorough survey.
Where are we supposed to go?
To be sure.
Fell asleep.
I came to bring the pain hardcore to the brain.
Came to bring the pain hardcore to the brain. You badass, but just run sure saying I am. Yeah. Yep. Nope. Yep, I'm back. Remain hidden as we walk in just in front of everyone. These guns suck. The varieties aren't picking up sound. It's fucking shooting at me.
Yeah, I see ya.
Grenade!
It doesn't. Oh my god. Why can't I crouch? Okay, you have to be standing perfectly still to crouch. Did not know that.
Are we finished?
I just had to press it, but I can't press it if I'm moving. Or shooting a gun. That's dumb. I just gotta press it, but...
Cortana,
The Covenant's getting nosy. I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These Pelicans
I just hid in that little building.
Understood, ma'am.
Ah, I got one. Two. Got three.
A gondola is launching from the far tower. Loot supply. It's full of Covenant reinforcements.
Come here, gun. Where are you? Oh. I tried to pick it up. God damn it! It's not letting me pick it up! Vehicle? What vehicle? This is a vehicle? I wouldn't call this a vehicle.
Hang in there, son. Party's just started.
It's kind of boring on the regular, too.
This light
it's just,
have been formed
they actually planet, use like cricket sounds in the classic.
Either built this way on purpose,
for some reason.
Was created by some other cataclysmic event. I'm sorry. Were you trying to kill something?
What's the matter, you mongrel? Dead?
Look at the detail that's on the ship in the sky. When you hit select. There's birds in the old one. I mean, I don't know. They're kind of glitchy.
All you're missing is a mud and a chicken wire.
Good as me one day.
That got it. Let's go.
Let's go.
Don't be stupid, mate. Fill them full of lead.
Don't be stupid, mate. Died. I fell down the hole. I jumped through. Oh, you did too. Oh, and I spawned in the hole because you were falling. Thank you. Oh, awesome. That's exactly where I wanted to be. I was just thinking of, oh man, I wish I could do this part over again. What are you doing? Oh, is that just like a secret weapon?
Ah, now I see. There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim.
Full car coming up!
Did he say there's a... Yeah, full car coming up! Oh shit! Someone's excited on our team. Boom! I don't know, let's go. There's a screaming, man. God, run Atlantis.
I've intercepted a secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Chariot.
There's a lot more detail in the new one.
It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth.
It's a lot harder to watch, though, in the new one.
Regret jumped the gun
with all the stuttering.
He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such...
Why does Master Chief himself look better in the old one? Two shots left. Need some ammo. Are you alive? I'm dead. Where do I go? This thing started me over here for some reason. I don't understand where it keeps spawning me. You have to run so far from this spawn. Well, I have no shotgun now. What the fuck? I don't know what's happening. The game's just stuttering. Shit. Where's the terminal? Oh, it's a hidden. I forgot about those. We were trying to collect all of them when we first started the series. Enamored.
For generations, our holy arrangement put the prophets in charge of religion and technology. The elites led our military forces to convert new species and find relics such as your halo.
And these relics you sought, the San Shayun, your prophets, told you that they would lead you on this great journey?
Yes. Transcendence. Eternal life. Their promises were endless. We gave up our old ways to follow the prophet's lead on the great journey. Gave up all of our history. All of our traditions.
Not all of your traditions, it seems. This arbiter you mentioned, hasn't that always been a position of power for your species?
Power? It was long ago. An arbiter was once the pinnacle of our people, leader of the clans, and master of the battlefield. But then, an arbiter committed heresy, and an example was made of him.
Heresy?
He challenged the word of the prophets, challenged and lost. So the title of Arbiter became a badge of shame for our most spectacularly failed warriors.
Yes. They were accomplished manipulators. Back before the firing of the array. I see at least that hasn't changed.
Manipulators? What? And before? Before when?
I will explain later. Right now I want you to tell me everything you can of these Arbiters.
Oh, interesting stuff. Oh, well, I'm getting raspberry lemonade. Boo, do, boop. You back yet? Or yeah, you are. Can't fucking move. The stuttery shit is annoying. What the fuck? I hit him and then I just died. This fucking frame rate sucks ass. I hate how every cutscene just ends in the middle of them speaking. I hate how we couldn't even do that level. Halo is really bad compared to what I remember. Code One's definitely, yeah. My thoughts exactly. It looks good, but it sucks. I think the first time I played in one of these, I played this game. I got stuck in one of these elevators because I put the Warthog in it.
Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, mercy, regret. Three prophet hierarchs. Killing regret should shake up the Covenant leadership. But frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
There's patterns on this wall because. What the fuck? It's bullshit. How can he hit me from his back? Alright, so I guess those guys can turn around and kill you while not even looking at you. God damn it, I'm dead. That's a lot of damage. Can't wait till Halo 3. I think the issue is I think it's because the people who did like Halo 5,
this is my last run,
the studio who owns Halo now, is the studio that actually made the Master Chief Edition.
Call when you're ready for evac.
And the remasters. It sucks Bungie ain't doing anything with WoW anymore. Can I leave now? Fix that.
Master Chief!
God damn it. I chopped off strippers off some people who's gonna die. Find you. Oh, hold on. Alright. It says I keep picking up grenades, but every time I try to use them, I don't have any. Here we go.
At last.
Are we gonna ride this thing again?
Roger that.
Oh, you got the good sniper.
As close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
There's a Banshee. God damn it, stop throwing grenades. What the fuck? It won't let me fucking fire. Why does it keep... He's spawning me in the fucking midair. The fuck is this shit? Let me... I don't know the buttons. The buttons aren't working for me. Every time I press something, it fucking stops it.
Anyone's ever seen. Get inside the temple and kill Regret before it can stop us. Has launched multiple waves of phantoms.
Oh my god!
Guards all over this place. Watch your back.
Dead. How am I getting shot before I spawned in?
The Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to back. We don't have much time.
Here you go. Got cuddle up, I guess.
Watch your back.
No. No. Yes. It's in here. Nothing. Okay, I died. I don't know how, but I died. I wish I could know this game. I can't do anything. They can just one-shot me. I keep spawning in the middle of the air for some reason. I keep losing all my guns. These guns don't even do damage. Except they take away your shield. Yep. Because I have no guns. Now I can finally grab a gun again. Or not even a gun, a sword. Yep, I'm dead. I can't do anything without a fucking gun. It's not even giving me a fucking SMG. I hate this fucking game so much. This game is just one out of fucking ten. The original Halo 2? Pretty damn fucking awesome. This game sucks. There was actually guns I could pick up that weren't garbage. A needler, a plasma gun, a fucking SMG. Anything that's not fucking shooting green slime. What the fuck? I'm dead because someone just teleported behind me. Awesome. Now I have no guns anymore. God damn it, stop fucking spawning. These guys are just spawning infinite. Do we have to just kill him or something? Where are you at? Goddamn, spawn!
The gun is shielded, deflecting everything you throw at. Get in close and do whatever you can.
I'm dead. I have no guns. I can't fight these people behind me. Yep.
Got it.
I can't fight them.
Nicely done.
He spawned after I hit the guy.
How long do you plan on hiding, coward?
Yeah, but waiting for you to get back. Shut the goddamn door. And everything spawned back again. Another white guy. Yellow guy over there. Okay, he teleported away. I'm dead too. Another one of the guys spawned and hit me because I spawned in. He spawned in front of me. And now we're all the way out here again. God damn it, really? Stop shutting the goddamn door! And everything spawned back again. Yep. He's dead. Or he teleported, I don't know which one. Yep, can't fucking move.
Ah.
evac yet? Back yet?
You've got to get him out of that throne.
I can't. He keeps spawning infinitely. How are we supposed to get him out of the fucking throne? Every time I knock him out of the fucking throne, he spawns again. God damn it, I need another fucking gun. This gun's gonna suck. Get him out of the throne. How many times do I have to fucking hit him? God damn it, move. Get him out of the throne. I hit him about 8,000 times. What's the fucking button for that? This game's fucking garbage. I swear to fucking god. Yeah, it doesn't give me the prompt or anything, so.
Bad news. The phantoms are turning around. They're preparing fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
Is he dead? Finally. Oh shit, Independence Day.
This is unprecedented. Unacceptable.
A Hierarch is dead, Commander.
His murderer was within our grasp. If you had not withdrawn our phantoms...
Are you questioning my decision?
No, Holy One. I only wish to express my concern that the brutes...
Recommissioning the Guard was a radical step.
But recent events have made it abundantly clear that the elites can no longer guarantee our safety.
I shall relay your decision to the Council.
Politics, how tiresome. Do you know, Arbiter, the elites have threatened to resign, to quit the High Council? Because of this exchange of hats.
We have always been your protectors.
These are trying times for all of us.
Even as the humans' annihilation filled us with satisfaction, the loss of one of the sacred rings racked our hearts with grief.
Putting aside our sorrow, we renewed our faith in the prophecy that other rings would be found. And see how our faith has been rewarded.
Halo! Its divine wind will rush through the stars, propelling all who are worthy along the path to salvation.
But how to start this process? For ages we searched for one who might unlock the secrets of the rings. An oracle. And with your help, we found it.
With appropriate humility, we plied the oracle with questions. And it, with clarity and grace, has shown us the key.
You will journey to the surface of the ring and retrieve this sacred icon. With it, we shall fulfill our promise.
Salvation for all!
And begin the great journey.
Once the shield is down, you will head straight to the library. I do not wish to keep the Hierarchs waiting.
The human that killed the Prophet of Regret. Who was it?
Who do you think?
The demon is here?
Why? Looking for a little payback?
Retrieving the icon is my only concern.
Of course.
I don't want these gay-ass guns. Especially not as an Arbiter. You coming? You jumped down. Thank you. Don't forget to blow those up. These things. So once the doors open on the things the robots come out of, you can blow them up. No.
Overload the locks holding it in place.
That's probably it right there. Little boss buddy.
It's useless to attack the forces from the front, especially when your shields are up. Stay in the shadows. Wait till it loses interest. Then strike the beast when its back is turned.
Once that one of us go, the other person shoots it. Oh, that was easy. I thought it was gonna be like a boss battle or some shit. Man, it's been so long since I played this game. Oh yeah, we gotta look for those terminals, man. They're hidden. Secret. These doors are opening up. Oh, that was easy. Good thing it's snowing in here. Looks like it's kind of snowing in the original too.
Our path to the library is clear.
Looks like you got gum disease, fuck!
Take your own way through the wall,
Arbiter. I'm trying to zoom in. move. It's fucking still in here, though. God. Man. I'm just watching you trying to whack this guy off. It's not working. I just got hit by his arm that fell off of him. That made me fly across the map. I don't have to die this time. This is what hit me. It's fucking arm right here. Yeah, I just got hit from behind by something spawning behind me. Yeah, we gotta do this 1800 fucking times now. Love doing this stupid shit. Of course I'm out of ammo on that too. I don't have a gun. I'm out of ammo. I have no gun, nothing. Hey, we gotta do it again. Yay! Love this fucking game. Yay! Can't move. What the fuck? Whatever. It wouldn't let me turn. I could just fucking look straight and fire. Hey, now it's gone with no weapons. Get this fucking fire again. Oh, there's no damage. Awesome. That's gonna be helpful. How many times do I have to shoot this guy? Fuck. That has three magazines. Three magazines. I wanna destroy these, what these things are doing. We Give me this fucking gun. These other two gonna open? I don't have any guns or anything, so I'm just running. I'll go this way. Behind you. How did I die? Wasn't anywhere near that guy. Oh, yay, we're out here again. Great. Love this game. Damn it, fucking turn on. I can't move. I'm dead. Can't move. Whatever. This game is. I love having a weapon that takes away shields and that's it. Hey, they gave me a plasma gun now. That's a fucking step up from a fucking shield gun. I'm dead. One shot. I can't move. My gun doesn't do no damage. Alright, let's go diving. Dead. You can't fucking sprint, so I don't know what you're supposed to fucking do. Is this the right way? I don't know. I guess so, yeah. Oh man, good thing you did. activate. Where's this goddamn... I'm stuck in a corner. Guess I have to use this fucking pulse rifle. Or semi rifle or whatever. Oh, I'm out of ammo again. Hey. Guess I'll use a pistol. Yeah, I killed him with a pistol. Hey, I'm out of pistol ammo. Cool, a strike of no ammo. Watch out.
ma'am. They are